Each year, over 200,000 American women are diagnosed with breast cancer. Another 40,000 die from the disease. But there's hope on the horizon.
At the age of 35, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. That was 3 years ago. Hard to say. Even 3 years later, it's a tough thing to say. But I'm a survivor. I'm doing great. I'm clean. I'm a runner. I beat my goals today. I finished. And I'm a runner.